This is a condition called neurofibromatosis, where a gene mutation makes it so that your body can't stop these tumors from growing. You end up with tumors all over the body, including these neurofibromas on the skin.